Elaine, how are you?
I am fine.
Good. Glad I caught you in a day you're feeling fine. Second place today. Happy?
I am happy. 11:09. I wanted to go a little bit faster, but nevertheless, it's a team effort. I just went out there to give points and have fun. I wanted to execute the best I can, but came second, I can't complain.
With all the major stuff out the way, World Indoors, Commonwealths, what's the focus for you now?
Well, the focus is just to continue to stay healthy and just finish the season. I have a couple more races to go before the season ends. I just want to give them the best that I can. It's not a good season as I expected it to, but still I'm grateful.
You're in one piece though, right, healthy?
I am in one piece.
Give me a word on the fact that Shelly-Ann's come back and her addition. She's a legend, isn't she? So I know she's inspired you over the years. It's just super that she's back, a mum back at elite level.
Well, she's a mom now. I know that motivates her to even come here and to be hungry more. I know she's working hard. She didn't go anywhere. She just had her baby. So I know she's hungry to come back on the track, and it is grateful for her.
I asked you because I was at Wimbledon today and Serena Williams was at the final doing it for the mums, and that's what she said after. It's just so many mums out here doing elite sport, and it's a fantastic thing. It's amazing. So we should salute that. Last question, Brianna Williams. I don't know if you caught what she's been doing over the last few. Amazing talent. Talk about, you know, what she could do in the future.
Well, I reached her one, and it's awesome for a 16-year-old to actually capture double in the under-20. It's grateful. I actually DM on her Instagram page, and I tell her awesome work, you keep up the good work, and she was so excited, and I just want to continue to wish the best for her. We have so much talented athletes in Jamaica, and just hope for the best for them and for the future.
I was going to say that, a lot of talented athletes in Jamaica. Thanks for your time.
You're welcome.